My name is Eva Kálmán. I will have a tourism special language class with you here in Eger. For success, I need you to learn or revise passive voice. Look at the examples. Passive voice is used in written language. When you travel somewhere, you read brochures, leaflets. The language of these materials is different from spoken language. The main difference is the structure of the sentences. Usually, we don't know, or it's not interesting, who does the activities. For example, who includes breakfast in the price? That's why the structure is different. Look. Excursions can only be booked on board. MasterCard is not accepted, or breakfast is included in the price. The structure consists of be plus the past participle form of the verb. Let's practice. Here you can see the right solutions of the sentences. Breakfast is included in the price. Bed linen is changed twice a week. Cocktails are served before dinner. Passengers are received with a basket of fruit. English is spoken by all crew members. Credit cards are accepted in the duty-free shop. The sofa can be converted into beds at night. As you can see, all these sentences contain the be and the past participle form of the verbs. And all these sentences can be found in brochures and leaflets. So this is written language. Thank you for your attention. See you in Hungary.